Hello guys, our next video is about accounting for income. So we have two methods, liability method and income method. So if you use liability method, then liability account is credited when money is received. Let us have this example. On December 15, 2019, Lea May Fragosa receives 10,000 commission in advance. So dito, nakatanggap tayo ng commission, so this is an income. So, paano ba natin siya i-journalize? So, depende sa method na ginamit. If you use liability method, then this will be the entry. Debit cash, 10,000. O nag-debit tayo ng cash because naka-receive tayo ng pera, 10,000. Credit, unearned commission income, 10,000. Unearned commission income is a liability account. So, we use liability method because we credited a liability account, which is an earned commission income, when we receive the payment or the money worth 10,000 as commission in advance. Another method is the income method. So you use income method if income account is credited when money is received. So using the same example, on December 15, 2019, Lea May Fragosa receives 10,000 commission in advance. So this time, we use income method. So what will be the entry? Debit cash, 10,000 kasi naka-receive tayo ng pera, so we debit cash. Then credit, commission income, 10,000. So income method ito because we credited an income account which is commission income. So in case na ang problem is silent about the method to be used, then the income method is always used. So hopefully, nakatulong ito para mas maunawaan yung dalawang methods ng pag-record ng income. The liability method and the income method. Again, kung hindi pa nakasubscribe, please click subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you will be updated ng mga latest na videos uploaded. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you learned something today.